What's up, guys? It's your boy B, and today's room gonna be showing guys how to allow the low latency mode in Xbox Series settings, TV and display options, video modes, and then allow it right there. Currently, it's not letting me allow it because my monitor's not support this setting. So if it's grayed out for you, can't do it. Your monitor TV doesn't support it. If it does, you can enable it right there. Hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.